movie a few years ago called Life on the Murder Scene.